Good morning, everyone.
Welcome back to our online class from American Bridge International School Level 4 with teacher Sunny again. How are you this morning, everyone? All right, I hope that everyone is fine, and for me, I'm fine. How was your weekend, everyone? Did you review some lesson or did you read the book or not? Because today is about the day that you are going to take about your monthly exam, right? So hopefully that you can do it well. So now let's move to our online class all together. So today is Monday, July 19, 20, and 21. And according to our schedule, you are going to learn about listening express one for the second session. All right, class, so we still learn about unit 12, Happy New Year. Happy New Year, today we focus on real-time listening in workbook. So on Friday, you have already learned about real-time listening in the textbook, right, about the student book. So today you also learn about real-time listening, but in the workbook on page 27. So please open your book on this page altogether so that you can see about today's lesson. So today's lesson, we want you to listen from audio track 113 and then fill in the blank altogether. All right, class, so teacher would like to play this one 5 times for you to listen, and then you can check the answer with teacher all together. So hopefully that all of your answer are from your own, not from me. First time, you have to listen and try your best first before you check the answer with the teacher. All right, everyone, so now let's start.
Real-time listening. It's almost midnight, Janet. The countdown will start soon.
This is so exciting, Andy. I heard that the fireworks will be beautiful this year.
I'm glad that you're having a good time.
What did you do last New Year's Eve?
I just stayed home. I was asleep at midnight. How about you?
I went to a party a bit like this one, but that party was indoors. There were no fireworks.
Can I tell you a secret? I'm a little afraid of fireworks. They're so loud.
Don't worry, Andy. They can't hurt you. Oh, the countdown is starting.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Brilliant, everyone. How have you done? Now it's time for you to check the answer with the teacher. So let's start to check all together. All right, so the boy said that it's almost midnight, Janet. The countdown will start soon. So it almost countdown, Janet. The countdown will start soon. So first one, we have to complete the countdown will start soon. So the countdown will start soon. Then the girl said that this is so exciting, Andy. So this is so exciting. So this is so exciting, Andy. I heard that the firework will be beautiful this year. I heard that the firework, so the firework will, the firework will be beautiful this year, right? So will be beautiful this year, right? All right, and then the girl said that, the boy said, I'm glad that you have a good time. I'm glad that you're having a good time. I'm glad that. So we should complete about your. So you are here.
Real time listening.
You're having.
It's almost midnight, Janet. The countdown will start soon.
This is so exciting, Andy.
You're
I heard that the fireworks will be beautiful this year.
I'm glad that you're having a good time.
All right.
What did you
next,
do last New Year's
The girl
Year's
said
Eve?
That.
I just stayed home. I was asleep at midnight. How about you?
So what did
I
you
went
do
to a party a bit like this one. But that party was indoors. There were no fireworks.
In here you have to
Can I tell you a secret?
Right? You
I'm a little afraid of fireworks. They're so loud.
What did you do last year, Eve?
Don't worry,
And then the boy
Andy.
Said,
they can't
I
hurt
just
you.
Stayed home. So
oh,
I just
the countdown is starting.
Because I have a question
Five,
with class, so stay
four,
here. And it is
three,
stayed,
two,
and then
one.
I just stayed
Happy New Year.
Home. I was asleep at midnight. How about you? So he asked the girl, but how about you? Asked, how about you? The girl say, I went to party a bit like this one. So I went to party a bit. So you have to put a bit like this one, right? The blank you have to put a bit like this one. Next, but that party was indoor. But the party was indoor. There were no fireworks because I was indoor, so there are no. So there, the girl say, there were no fireworks. There were no fireworks, right? And then the boy said, can I tell you a secret? Can I tell you a secret? I am what? The boy, what did he say? So what did he say? He said that I'm a little afraid of fireworks. They're so loud. And then the girl encouraged him or comforted him by saying that, don't worry, they can't hurt you. Oh, the countdown is starting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year. So Happy New Year. All right, class, so based on our story, what do you think about the story was take place? So the story is took place at what? At outdoor, right? Outdoor party. So they were at outdoor party to watch the firework and count down to get together. This is about the activity, or this is about a conversation between Janet and Andy about what? About New Year Eve. So they are going to join the outdoor party and count down together. All right, class. So for today's lesson is finished. If there's any question, you can ask your homeroom teacher for more detail. And hopefully that you can get full score with your monthly exam. Goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow. Have a nice day.